Just trying to process this. We're having small, slight technical issues.
Please, please bring it over.
I want to thank the leadership of our great party for receiving me, being the first person to receive the nomination from my great party. I'm aspiring for the leadership of this country, not for the sake of personal interest, but for the sake of national interest. I have done it before, when I was a governor for 8 years in Sokoto State. My legacy are there. And also as a Democrat who started politics for the last 40 years, as a party council chairman, as a local government council deputy chairman, who rose to the national, who rose to the state chairman of NRC, of Sokoto Zamora Entebbe, who was a member of the Constitutional Conference, 8 years in office as a governor, acting national chairman of AMPP for almost 1.5 years, who conducted convention where we produced current president, Muhammadu Buhari, under my leadership of AMPP by then, and a former presidential candidate of DPP of 2007. I think I have all the steps to vie for this position. As a successful businessman, as a true Democrat who started from the grassroots, and also as a good administrator, a good manager, who left office and left about almost a 10 billion naira without borrowing from the bank, I think I'm qualified to contest for the seat of this country. The leadership of the party, you are the leader of the party, leader of the government formed under your party. As a Democrat, the principle, the cardinal principle of any Democrat is to respect the constitution of the party and the manifesto of the party. And a governor is just agent of the party. The party is supreme more than anybody when we are talking about democracy. I'm assuring you, as a true Democrat, I'm aspiring this position not a do or die affair. I'm doing this for the sake of, it's a game that whoever accept, you either accept to succeed or accept to lose. I'm assuring you, if there's going to be transparency, true leadership of good convention, I believe every one of us will accept whatever the outcome of the convention. We are all one. Forget about the numbers of all the aspirants. We are brothers. We are partners in progress of a great party and also the nation. Therefore, I'm assuring you, we, the aspirants, we are one. And we are members of the PDP. And we are going to work as one to make sure that we get this government out of power by the grace of God, 2019.